Snowboarding, 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 snowboarding. So, Kelly's is having a, it's Christmas Eve, and so they're doing like this costume contest. So it was like dress up like an elf or Santa or something. And so I got my costume ready. Maybe I'll win a prize or something. That would be super funny. But I'm really bummed because I wanted to film with my nice camera, but it's snowing like crazy. Gosh darn it. So, No really nice camera, just GoPro, but it'll still be good. Hot tub? Why?
That's why Mom told us.
Why would we do that? It's cold outside.
So, Brandon, it's tradition. It's what we do before Santa comes, huh?
Uh-huh.
Say it.
We don't do that.
We do that.
So, this is the annual tradition that we have. We always sit in the hot tub on Christmas Eve, and then we tell the story of Jesus, and then we go to bed. That's our family tradition.
Reindeer of all.
Rudolph the Red.
tomorrow morning when we have presents, we need to be thinking of others, right? It's not what we get, but what we get to give.
Hey, come here. Come here.
Yay, big cheese. Henry, do you want some cheese?
Cheese.
Yeah.
Do you want some cheese?
Me too.
Okay.
I want
cheese. Merry Christmas, everyone. Now it's time to go to bed because you know that Santa doesn't come if you aren't sleeping.